What's up, guys? Welcome back to our narrative. They're reacting to Justin Bieber Tiny Desk Home concert. This one happened to see as a Justin fan. I said, I gotta react this. I gotta react to this. This looks effing amazing. So I was like, as a fan, I gotta react to this. So this is gonna react to today. I've heard this before. I know like artists doing like concerts like in their home and stuff. Which I think is dope because like music to me is so important and I absolutely love it. I love music because it brings the people together. So to see the artists still able to go out here and still able to try getting music to the fans, I think that's amazing. And of course they're doing it for bread, but you gotta throw something good in there. But let's get into it, guys. Make sure to give me a thumbs up, subscribe, and share. If you guys enjoy it, let me know your thumbs below, comment section, and we got some reaction. Like if you ever hate it, if you do love it, please subscribe. Again, like subscribe and share. Make sure to check out the social media and make sure to check out the link below in the description to the reveal as well as the channel and all my social media down in the description as well. And let me know what other Tiny Desk concerts you guys want me to react to. But let's get into this. Guess we'll go take this whistle now. All right.
About sinners, don't think that I'll be a saint, but I might go down to the river, cause the way that the sky opens up when we touch it, it's making me say that the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, yeah. It feels so holy, 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 holy. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feels so holy. I don't do well with the drama. And no, I can't stand it being fake. Oh no, 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 no. I don't believe in nirvana. But the way that we love in the night gave me life, baby. I can't explain it. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. It feels so holy, 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 holy. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. It's the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. It feels so holy. They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know, yeah. They say we're too young and the pimps and the players say don't go crushing. Wise men say fools rushing, but I don't know. Cause the way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me.
This is pretty awesome, man. I really like the performance. It's just dope and it's chill. I like the setup. I like the band behind them, and it's dope. This is pretty nice. I understand why people like these. This is pretty nice.
It feels so holy, holy, holy,
singing to me,
holy,
yes, I'm singing. Holy.
Oh God, running to the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. Oh God, running to the altar like a track star.
Shut up, Justin.
Can't wait another second. To the altar like a track star. Can't wait another second. The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me. Feels so cold.
That was dope, man. That was amazing. Love the way Justin's growing. Just been beautiful to see as he matured through his career.
This one's the perfect.
All right, sorry about that cut, guys. There might be more of those if there are more ads. But again, like I just appreciate, you know, the fact that I was here for Justin's ride and just to see him go through his ups and downs, at least as much as we did see publicly. And you know, to see where he is now, to see he's here and that he's happy, that he's married, that he's grown so much. And not just in his music, but in his body, mind, and soul, and spirit. You could just tell that he's grown, that he's matured and go through a lot. And it's just amazing to see, man. Great performance.
Thank you so much, Tiny Desk, for having us. It's Justin Bieber here, and this is my incredible band.
Amazing.
We're here to do a few songs for you guys, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
That's what I'm doing. That's what I'm doing. write y'all song a little bit, man.
I get my peaches out in Georgia. Yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north. Yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source. Yeah, yeah, that's it. And I see you. The way I breathe you in. It's the texture of your skin.
Singing,
I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby. Never let you go. Oh, and I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. And I'll be right here with you till the end. I get my peaches out in Georgia. Yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north. Yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source. Yeah, that's it.
This shit is fire so far, man. I am absolutely Oh, this shit is fire. This is why I love. This is why I'm just a fan of Justin, man. And every time I listen to him, it just brings back great memories, man. Just growing up, and like I said, I love the fact that I just be able to see him to grow into this, grow into the person that he is now, and just to hear the type of music that he's doing now, man. It's such a growth from what he was, and it just makes me smile a little bit. I'm not gonna lie.
California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. I get my peaches out in Georgia, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it. Skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. Oh, and I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's
the way
you lift me up. And I'll be right here with you till the end. I get my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, badass it. I get my peaches out in Georgia, oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California, that's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah, badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah, yeah, that's it.
That's gonna be on repeat for like the rest of the year and into 2022. Let me tell you, because that shit was fire, bro. That shit was fire. Like, oh my god, man, this shit was good. This is easily one of the best performances I've ever seen. But like, this shit's been amazing, man. Like, oh, I'm in the Georgia, badass. Like, come on, man, that shit was fire. You, and like I said, you can just tell the growth just in his voice, his harmonies, his vocals, man, just amazing. Another ass coming up, guys. I will see you in a couple. All right, guys, sorry about that, but damn, again, that was amazing. I'm excited to see what song he's going to sing next. This concert has been amazing so far.
All right, so this next song is called Hold On. It is on my next upcoming album called Justice. So here we go.
All right. New song, huh?
Mm-hmm. know you could call me if you need someone.
All right, Jennifer.
I'll pick up the pieces if you come undone. Painting stars up on your ceiling, cause you wish that you could find some feeling, yeah.
All right, Jennifer.
You know you could call me if you need someone. I need you to hold.
Is the shit, man. The beat. I'm definitely listening to this song. This song's going on the playlist.
Painting stars up on your ceiling, cause you wish that you could find something. Yeah, you know you can call me if you need someone. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know I should be the one to say we all make mistakes.
Oh my God, Justin.
Somebody, I will be there for you.
Midnight
till morning. Call if you need somebody, I will be there for you. I need you to hold on. Heaven is a place not too far away. We all know I should be the one to say we all make mistakes.
Okay. Never had come up, guys, but okay. This shit has been fire. Like, this shit has been fire. Like, that was absolutely dope, man. Like, oh my God, man. I've just been absolutely loving this entire concert, man. Because it, like, you know, it's at home. He just feels so comfortable. And you can just feel that, like, as the concert goes on, you can just feel like him. He's just so comfortable where he's at and with his band, man. Great song, man. It's a great song, man. God, this concert's amazing. I'm definitely getting out. That's definitely going to play this, but see you another time, guys. Sorry. All right, again, sorry about that, guys. Hopefully that's the last one, but again, man, like, this has been the best concert I've ever seen, Justin.
So this next song is called Anyone. If you haven't heard it, it goes a little something like
this. I haven't heard it. All right.
Dance with me under the diamonds. See me like breath in the cold. Sleep with me here in the silence. Come kiss me silver and gold. You say that I will lose you, but you can't predict the future. So just hold on like you will never let go.
All the beats of this song's been dope.
If you ever move on without me, I need to make sure you know that you are the only one I'll ever love. Yeah. Yeah, you, if it's not you, it's not anyone. Not anyone. Forever's not enough.
Another song on the playlist.
Love you the way that I want. it's not you, it's not anyone.
Man, oh my God, the band has absolutely been killing it this entire concert, guys. Man, they have been absolutely amazing. I've loved every single song he's done, man. It's just, it's been great. So this is one of my favorite concerts I've ever seen of Justin. Like, I just love it. I love the fact that it just makes you feel great. Like I said, he just feels so comfortable and he just feels great. And everything just sounds great from him to the band. Like, this entire thing has just been absolute fire. at least to me. Sorry, brother, guys. That was dope, man. That was dope. You could tell that.
Hey, thank you so much, Tiny Desk, for having us. This is We the Band. We love you so much. We'll see you next time.
Thank you for performing, man. That was amazing, man. That was absolutely amazing. All right, guys, that's the end of it. I hope you guys enjoyed. Sorry for all the cuts, but that was amazing, man. I had a dope time listening to that, man. That was pretty amazing. Like, I don't, like, as far as Justin concerts, for me, like, that was definitely my favorite. I just love that. Every song, man, was fire. Justin was fire. Everything was just fire, man. It was just hot, loud, just spitting all over the goddamn place, man. You just couldn't get away from it, but... Damn, as a Justin fan, like, even as a friend, you know, I mean, that was dope. Like, that was really dope. But anyway, guys, that's the reaction. I hope you guys enjoy. Okay, shout out to Justin and the band. You guys are amazing. As believers, we love you. Make sure you give me a thumbs, subscribe, and share. If you guys enjoy, help support me, help keep me growing. Make sure that your thoughts are on context. You guys have a reaction, like, you have a head. There'll be a link most Christmas to this video, as well as a link below to the original channel. And to my social media, please go support the original channel. Please go subscribe to them, go watch the video. Go do it. But Zach cracks them out. Peace.